Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today we will see how to arrange stationery things in a drawer. First, I am cleaning the drawer. I hope all of you have small box, otherwise you can use cardboard box. Now I am arranging the boxes. Now I am sorting the pencil. Since I am using pencils mostly, I have kept the pencil in the right side. Now I am sorting the pen. I will share few tips. Please remove all the unwanted things like broken pen which does not write, broken sharpener, empty glue bottle, etc. If you follow the above tips, you can save more time. Now you can see my drawer. It is clean and you can identify the things easily. In the next video, I will share more tips. If you like the video, please subscribe, like and share. Thank you for watching.